In 1573, the peasants led by Matija Gubec rose against landowners in the Stubica area in Hrvatsko Zagorje. In memory of the peasant uprising, an enactment of the event happens each February and is very popular with the audience. Stubička bitka, rekonstrukcija, osmi put. Za video ekipu Glasa Hrvatske, prvi put. The Peasants' Uprising of 1573 was reenacted once again in Donja Stubica with the participation of Croatian and foreign enthusiasts clad in medieval costumes. The numbers of participants and spectators is rising each year. Just like in 1573, the event began in the town center where angry peasants led by Matija Gubec began their fight against cruel landowners. We followed them on their plight, finding several peasant victims dying by the road. The negotiations between the peasants and the lords fell through before they even started, and the battle began. As history had taught us, the peasants were defeated, but not before a fierce battle was fought.